6:29 right now. My flight is at 7:45. Really hope I don't miss this flight. I feel like I should go back to bed.
Hey, how's it going, man?
It's 7:03. My flight starts boarding in 2 minutes. Really hope I make it. Flight started boarding about 15 minutes ago. Almost there, almost there.
Thank you.
Literally the last one in the plane right now. Hours in the plane. When I first moved to the US, this was my first stop. I had a layover here in Atlanta before I went to Boston. So this was like my first encounter with the English language and American people and the United States in general. So this was actually really cool. And I don't think I've been here in a while. I don't usually fly through Atlanta to go anywhere. So it brings back pretty interesting memories. I was 13 years old at the time, so this is pretty cool. And this airport is massive. It's massive. So I'm gonna be walking for a while here.
How's it going?
How y'all doing?
Here you go. Thank you. Can we throw these back here?
Okay.
Awesome.
Thanks, man.
All right, man, thank you so much.
Welcome.
How's it going?
Going all right.
Alex Costa.
Here you go.
Hello, Atlanta. As much as I'd love to explore the city right now, I don't have time, so I have to get some work done. And as soon as I'm done with this, then hopefully it'll still be nice outside and I'll go and explore Atlanta and see what it has to offer. I mean, it looks beautiful, the weather is perfect. So yeah, let's get some work done.
Hours ahead. 5:30. All right, time to go.
I'm staying in Midtown Atlanta, which to me means absolutely nothing. I have no idea where I am. Pretty much just walking around now looking for food. Anything will do at this point. I'm starving, haven't eaten anything, and I've been working all day. So, yeah.
It looks kind of cool though. Let's see if we can find some food this way.
Imagine trying to drive one of these here in LA. You would never be able to park anywhere. This thing's massive.
Oh no, my clean Roshis.
All right, we got something here. Mexican food.
I can do that.
Looks good. Let's check it out.
Oh, it's so warm in here.
There's some really good music in here. And the menu is actually pretty decent. So I got some chips and guac coming. Can't wait, man. It's been a long day, so I am super hungry right now.
I think I got enough food. What do you guys think? Should be okay for a couple of hours now.
Sweet. I just ate so much, I can barely walk right now. Well, look. What a full day. It is 12:11 right now, so it's past midnight. I gotta start editing this video. I'm really excited for what's to come this week. I really hope you guys enjoy these daily vlogs. Please make sure you come back every single day so you can see what I'm up to. And I'm gonna try to bring as much excitement as possible in these vlogs. It's already been a pretty exciting day, I have to admit. So tomorrow I have a panel, and that's the whole reason why I'm here in Atlanta. So I'm gonna show you guys as much as I can of the panel and of the Google office that I'll be at. So make sure you watch tomorrow. If you like this video, click that thumbs up. That really helps my channel grow. And of course, subscribe so that you won't miss my next videos. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.